जो यकीन की राह पर चल पड़े उन्हें मंजिलों ने पनाह दी, जो यकीन की राह पर चल पड़े उन्हें मंजिलों ने पनाह दी, जिन्हें बस बसों ने डरा दिया वो कदम कदम पर बैठ गए।
न थके हैं कभी पैर न कभी हिम्मत हारी है, वाह करिए आप लोग, न थके हैं कभी पैर न हिम्मत कभी हारी है, जज्बा है कुछ बंदी का जिंदगी में इसीलिए सफर जारी है।
My name is Soumya Tripathi. I am from Prayagraj. Today I am going to speak on a topic, importance of being yourself. So firstly, what does being yourself mean? It basically means you just love yourself as the way you are. You live your life as the way you wanted to live it. And it basically means you respect yourself, you are true to your personality, your beliefs. And importance and being yourself doesn't mean that you don't care about anybody else, but focusing on what others will think is just a waste of time, because you can't change their feelings, you can't change their thought, even you can't change them.
Ma'am, good morning sir. Good morning everyone. How are you? I'm also good, thank you. My name is Manish Dubey and I'm from Siddharthnagar, UP. And today I'm going to talk about a topic that is connecting India. We all have heard how India is connected. Now when I see the topic, I see the two aspects of the topic. The first aspect is how we can connect India to itself, and the second aspect is how we can connect India to the other country globally. Now when we talk about the first aspect, I really believe that India is already a connected nation. India is connected by the diversities. India is connected by the multiculturalism. India is connected.
Good morning, respected teachers. Good morning, everyone. My name is Bhavna Sonkar. I am here to speak on the topic of artificial intelligence and what is its impact on the human life. But before I started this, I would tell you why this is going on the news. The year 2022 brought artificial intelligence into the mainstream through the widespread familiarity with the application of generative pre-training transformer, which is GPT. Now come to the point, what is artificial intelligence? Artificial intelligence is the ability of the computer and the robot controlled by the computer to do tasks that are usually done by the humans because they require human intelligence and discernment. Although there is no task that AI can perform an ordinary person can do, but in the some specific areas, AI can...
The topic of mine is my favorite director. I'm going to let you know about my favorite directors and his characteristics and his purpose of his life. So starting from his contribution into the Bollywood, Imtiaz Ali is one of the finest directors of the Bollywood. His interest was always in the cinematography, and when he started realizing that he has damn interest in Bollywood and filmmaking, then he started writing script and dialogues. So from where the starting point of being famous of him is Rockstar. There the characters are being portrayed by...
Very good morning to my respected teachers and everyone. I am Vedika Verma. I am from Siddharthnagar. I have done my graduation from University of Allahabad. Now I am doing B.Ed. So I am thrilled to discuss you a new topic, e-commerce. Firstly, I would like to share you what is e-commerce. E-commerce is electronic commerce. It is commonly known as electronic marketing. It consists of buying and selling goods and products over the electronic system such as the internet. E-commerce is buying, selling, purchasing and exchanging goods and services over computer network and internet.
So dear friends, you all know the brain drain is very big challenge for a developing country, and I'd like to describe what is brain drain. So first, when the skilled mind migrate from their own country, then this is called brain drain. Another word we can say, the movement of skilled people from one place to other place. And why this happen? Because of good opportunity to take better advantage of money and as well as their security purpose. And the many, if
they are making us proud and they are serving as our country for selfless and what, so you may think what powers they have, superpowers, and why they are considering as superheroes. So yes, they have superpowers because they fight with terrorists to save our life. They are sacrificing their life for us, only for us. Their sacrifice is irreplaceable, and they show true feeling of patriotism. Okay, so according to me,
PVC Captain Manoj Pandey, if death strikes me before I prove my blood, I'll swear I'll kill the death. So in this way, I passed my 12th class in 2021, and after that I decided to do BTech. But my father said that BTech has no scope in future, you should prepare for competitive exams. So I decided that NDA is the best option for me as my height and personality. So I decided to join a coaching, and so I came here Allahabad, and here I joined a coaching. I cannot tell its name because I don't want to promote it. So I joined the
communication. So what is communication? Do you hear different definitions of communication? So I just explain on the simple sentence what is communication. Communication is the process of passing information and understanding from one person to another. In simple words, it is a process of transmitting and sharing ideas, opinion, facts, values, etc. Communication requires a sender, a message, and a recipient.
Also, going to tell about basic difference in ethics and moral value. Ethics, first point is that ethics is set by the society, who determine the how to person in society behaves and what is right and what is wrong.
Solution. Firstly, I would like to tell you what equality. We can define equality as the condition of the basic need of a family, like shelter, cloth, and foods are not fulfilled. This is called poverty. And India is a mainly developing country, and many Indians don't get half meal of a day. Their children don't get proper education for school. And third one is
all of you. Firstly, I will tell our introduce. So I want to give short introduce. My name is Mohammed Kaif. I am from Prayagraj. I want to become a captain.
Unlimited power of humans, but it did not use his powers. He does stay the only of one area, one place. The his thing, I will one time fail, I will try. He knows his what is capability, what is power, what is his talent. He tried to try and fail in last time his age is completed.
Yadav, I am from Pratapgarh. I have done my post graduation in English from University of Allahabad. I am preparing for English PGT in Allahabad. That's all about my short intro. Now I would like to tell you all, government job vis-a-vis private job. In our country, most of person want to get a job, but they can't think that they should try too hard to become sufficiently resource to give the job many people.
थाली भी चाहिए, पूजा हो मंदिर में तो थाली भी चाहिए, गुलशन है गुल में तो माली भी चाहिए, दिल है दिलवाला तो दिलवाली भी चाहिए, कार्यक्रम है हमारा तो आपकी ताली भी चाहिए।
Unemployment is a situation when a person actively searches for a job and is unable to find work. Unemployment is an indicator of health of the unemployment economic. I am going to tell about what are the reasons unemployment. First is one lack of good education. Present time, good education is not good. And second is overpopulation.
We cannot needed in without water. Importance of water conservation, one of natural resources of life on earth. We need daily routine. Without water not possible, such like cooking, bathing and cleaning, etc. And
other. My name is Shreya Tripathi and I am from Prayagraj, and my topic is on child labor. So we all know that child labor is one of the biggest problem of our country, And if we talk about the current situation of child labor, then it is approximately 5.1 or 2 million. And if we talk about what is child labor, then child labor is a crime that forced children to work at very early age, and it is illegal that children.
Self, my name is Rahul Kashyap and I'm from Prayagraj. So my topic is soft skill. So in soft skill we are adding any values that is called soft skill. In soft skill there are many types of features like communication, time management, adaptability, business behavior. There are many types of soft skills related, but I will talk only communication skill. So what is communication and important?
My name is Janki Sir. I am from Banda. Today is my topic, what is success? Success, what does success look like? What does it take? Human being has come a such sense of possibilities who are committed to being successful, whatever they are doing. One most important things of their life is that is who are committed to being a successful, that is what get you.
बेवजह दिल पर ना कोई बोझ भारी रखिए, बेवजह दिल पर ना कोई बोझ भारी रखिए, जिंदगी जंग है इस जंग को जारी रखिए, और कितने दिन जिंदा रहे इसकी ना गिनती कीजिए, किस तरह जिंदा रहे इसकी शुमारी कीजिए।
सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियरिंग इज द ब्रांच ऑफ कंप्यूटर साइंस डील विद द
देयर इज अ लाइन ऑफ गोपाल दास नीरज हु इज अ पॉइंट। मित्रों हर पल को जियो अंतिम पल ही मान, मित्रों हर पल को जियो अंतिम पल ही मान, अंतिम पल है कौन सा कहे जान।
आई एम फ्रॉम प्रयागराज। मैं सर के लिए कुछ कहना चाहता हूँ, विच इज रिटन बाय मी ओकेजन फॉर पवन सर। अंग्रेजी अंग्रेजों की थी इसलिए बोलते नहीं थे, अंग्रेजी अंग्रेजों की थी इसलिए बोलते नहीं थे, बात तो सच यह थी कि पवन सर जैसे सर मिलते कहाँ थे।
टुडे माय टॉपिक इज डेडिकेशन ऑफ सचिन तेंदुलकर। वी ऑल हैव सीन प्लेइंग सचिन तेंदुलकर क्रिकेट, एस आर नो। वेन सचिन तेंदुलकर वाज कंप्लीटेड 20 इयर्स इन इंटरनेशनल क्रिकेट, द टाइम्स ऑफ मुंबई एडिशन ए समरी वाज प्रोड्यूस्ड अबाउट हिम इन विच इंटरव्यू आल्सो इंक्लूडेड। इंटरव्यूअर आस्क्ड टू सचिन सर, सर व्हाट इज द सीक्रेट ऑफ योर सक्सेस। सचिन सर टोल्ड दैट आई एम नॉट ओनली प्ले क्रिकेट, आई एम टॉक।
मॉर्निंग टू आवर ऑनरेबल पवन सर, रिस्पेक्टेड मैन एंड रिस्पेक्टेड विशाल सर। हेलो डियर फ्रेंड्स, हियर आई एम टॉक अबाउट अ स्पीच टू कनेक्ट योर सेल्फ, बट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम वेरी थैंकफुल टू आवर रिस्पेक्टेड टीचर्स, बिकॉज what I am learn here and what I am presenting here now, this is a behind of the great team, and I am very lucky and we are also very lucky to come this American Institute. Live one day at a time, put one bricks in a day. What has passed is known as past, what is invisible is that future, what is that we have knowledge of, that is the present. No bowler in the world can ball at balls two balls at once. How will it happen? How will be able to do this? This is a how to able to try to do this and try something big, like how to write a book, how to lose a weight, and there is another people who will be passing through. This is not our capacity to build like palace of dream. Why do you think? Only you think so? Breaking news: the biggest successful man in the world had this nervousness.
आगे आगे बढ़ना है तो हिम्मत हारे मत बैठो, चलने वाला मंजिल पाता बैठा पीछे रहता है, खरा पानी सड़ने लगता बहता निर्मल होता है, पाँव मिले चलने के खातिर, पाँव पसारे मत बैठो, आगे आगे बढ़ना है तो हिम्मत हारे मत बैठो। तेज दौड़ने वाला खरहा दो पग चल कर हार गया, धीरे धीरे चलने वाला कछुआ बाजी मार गया।
प्रयागराज, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्क्राइब चैलेंजिंग प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ इंडिया। सो आई थिंक दैट देयर आर मैनी चैलेंजिंग प्रॉब्लम्स फॉर इंडिया लाइक pollution, increasing population, casteism, corruption, etc. Firstly, I would like to describe what is bad effect of